Okay, we're starting Operation Save Rika. But the question is, are we going to tell Rena or not? So let's tell her. Sure hope Rena's gonna be good with this. It's circumstantial, but... it's still something. On her mind. That's right, man. Oh, Sadako's there too? Oh. I don't know if she's... I don't know if we want me on there. Yeah, Mion's a bit too into this whole Sonozaki cult family, cult of personality here. Let's not call me. All right, then. angry with her. Yeah, neither have I. Like, openly angry, Rena. And not crazy-eyed, Rena. Nope. Nope. But wow. Rena's really... Yeah. Hey, Mom, Dad, we're going to see Rika. Bye. Yeah. She's really reliable. Sulky. That's true. Back in Never 7 now. We're having premonitions again. Yay. I'm pretty sure she knows. I doubt it. Thank you. Okay, it looks a bit little better from this angle. And this updated background. But it's still pretty shabby. Sweet. Let's give it a shot. Maybe we'll like, see something inside. Unlocked window. Wait, there's a main house? There's a main house. What is a main house? That's a good question, KG. Real house. Oh. Yeah. It's a rather sweet living arrangement. I mean, sweet as in touching. Yourselves. Steaming chaos. Why is she cursed? Why Sadako? So why is she cursed? soul knows no gratitude. I'll address this more next week.